And the Outlaws getting dangerously close to Torrey. And King dropped the Vic Show. He looked to quote Torrey's aid.
You better move.
Uh-oh, look out. He said to move.
What?
Look out.
No.
No power.
Oh, God.
For God's sakes. Is that out? There's a cover. This falls anywhere.
Oh.
And the Big Show retains the title.
And Torrey spends Christmas with X-Pac.
And the Outlaws have got Torrey.
There goes Torrey Pac.
The Outlaws are taking Torrey to X-Pac. Her holiday in hell begins now.
X-Pac's going to have a very Torrey Christmas.
The Big Show retains the WWF title after chokeslamming King right through the announce table to the concrete floor.
What a great title matchup, JR. You've got to give it to Stephanie and Triple H.
My God, King may be broken in half. I can't believe this.
I'd just like to say that this has been a lot of fun for us. And I'd like to wish the world watching, including you, Torrey, and to our bro X-Pac, have a very raw Christmas.
I cannot believe this. What has happened to the WWF? What has happened to the WWF? What's going to happen to Torrey? We'll find out Thursday on SmackDown.